Hi guys.
So you guys, we've gone into a different venue.
Welcome to our YouTube channel.
What's your YouTube channel?
People with kids.
Yeah.
So I have questions. Sibling tag.
Question number one.
Yeah. Who's the most attractive?
Do you ask?
Akuna. We're all born ugly.
Okay, guys, ni mimi hiyo imewashinda kujibu, nimewajibu.
Okay,
and I, me, myself, and I.
I'm the most attractive here.
Next question. Attractive to Maliza.
Who's the most talented?
Malika.
Yeah, of course.
You, in which aspect? Talent is very broad.
Yeah.
I'm talented differently.
Explain talent and explain the talent also.
Mariona kuna writing, public speaking. Dancing, you ntakuwa nadanganya watu like nisha
tunisi. Ah, dance. You know how to dance,
You try. Nini ingine? Poetry.
Nini
ingine mpona gani?
Kukula.
I think everybody has a talent.
Most talented.
Everybody has a talent.
Everybody has a talent.
Kame is good in baking.
Kama ichikuwa personal. She did in business.
Business.
Kenyan cars and driving.
It's been long since somebody said something nice.
Joy and Marion both writing and
dancing.
Dancing
eating.
And reading.
But dancing
is
not
life stream.
But the one who has defeated us in all types of talent, social talent, is Joy. Yeah. Very good at borrowing.
Thank you.
Very talented.
Oh, talented at ignorance. Una ignore text. Tuwezi jibu.
Sapo. Kingereza mekupiga chenga, lakini sawa tu. Kenele.
Before jibu, okay. Who's the most creative?
Oh, none.
No, I'm creative.
In what aspect?
Creative. How do you solve your solutions? It requires a creative mind.
Can you solve what?
Solutions.
I knew you are the creative guy.
I knew I was in English.
You can see for yourself the creative person.
I'm the most creative.
Next.
She's English solving solutions. Okay.
Who has the best singing voice?
Oh my God.
Nobody sings in our family.
Rudisheni
talanta zenu.
Hakuna mtu akona talent ya kuimba kwa hii nyumba.
Who always had the messiest room?
Shark. They know each other. They are pointing themselves.
Who's the friendliest?
Idel.
Idel is friendly.
Sana.
Oh, my gosh. The most humble one? Kame. Kame, you're humble. Most talkative sibling. Which sibling reads more?
Ndege.
Ndege. Ndege.
Not sure.
Who takes longer to get ready in the morning?
You come out to get to the family.
You know to our gang? What's that? What's that?
I'm just saying, Magina,
who was your sibling's first boyfriend or crush? Or girlfriend? What's your biggest story?
At the Jafika Apple Bad.
Mine is a Joe again.
Policeman.
Hey, you're a policeman.
For sure that was the first.
Yeah, didn't know.
At least I know.
What is one thing your sibling cannot live without? Joy, for which one of you is closest to your parents?
Me.
All of us.
Idel.
To mom.
What's a baba?
Hi, I'm talking. Honey. Who is more likely to date someone based on their appearance?
This one. Happy baby, gosh.
I thought we were going to hug.
But we say, which one of you is a daddy's boy or daddy's girl?
I'm a man of my own.
Mommy's boy, mommy's girl.
Mommy's girl.
Mama.
Who's the most mature sibling?
Kame.
Who's the most immature?
Immature in what sense? Immaturity in what sense?
Who's the toughest sibling?
The toughest.
Who is the diva?
Aka.
Diva. The most athletic hapo hakuna.
Rugby.
I am an athlete.
What is the dumbest decision your sibling has ever made?
To not sit in the car with mom.
Who is the most money conscious sibling? Which sibling would you call if you needed to be bailed out of jail? Who is most likely to work a normal 9-to-5 in an office? Most likely, no one is keen to come
because
of their career and also join me.
Actually, yeah,
because of their career. Me, which one of you would get married first?
This is 9-to-5.
Get married first,
but I'm gonna need 8-to-6.
Then,
oh, Mushoka 6. What is one thing your sibling doesn't know that you got away with as a child?
None. I'm an open book. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, I want to know if you know your sibling.
Okay, put that in an Italian accent.
Guy. You need buy a baby.
Guy. He's sleepy. Mm-hmm.
Sibling is most likely to be a celebrity.
What?
I couldn't
ask your dad. I think me.
Who is most likely to fart in an elevator?
Idel.
Like mother, like son.
I think this is sorted. Okay, who's most likely to snitch? Who's most likely to become a pop? Who's most likely to be captured by a terrorist group?
Being their member.
Who's most likely to join the army? Who's most likely to run for office?
Marion.
Yeah.
To run for office.
Who is the laziest? Who's the best at keeping a secret?
Joy.
Who is the funniest? Ken. Who's most likely to volunteer? If your sibling was a country, what country would it be? Tanzania? Laziness? Uganda? The hype? Jamaica? Reggae?
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 Kame would be a country in an...
Hey, gosh, Paul, I'm sorry.
A country that in cows. Yeah. Bahamas, Uko.
She's already told me she's a shida. Tanzania, Uganda, Jamaica.
Gosh, me and Katigani.
Kenya too. Kenya. What would you?
If your sibling's life was a movie, which actor or actress will play their role?
You know what I'm saying? Me? Somebody will play my role. Denzel Washington.
Jack Bauer.
So Jack Bauer.
Me and yes, Jude.
Me and I feel coming here quite Lindy quite house.
Is that a movie? Or it is a film.
Okay, don't watch movies. I don't remember. The biggest lie your sibling ever told your parents.
People say many of the biggest lies you ever told.
What? Well, so,